Is this more stepmotherly treatment? Do I have to pay for everything? Why us? Why me? This is not a life. This is misery.
Dad suffered to end until his cancer took him. Maybe he's in a better place now. I hope so. Stepmother, always drinking, and is after Dad's money. Then there's my certifiably crazy grandfather, locked away in his lab. Gave me some stupid book he supposedly wrote, but I never read it. He did say one thing that got to me, though. Grandfather's paradox. He said if I went back in time before I met Grandma, and I kill him, he will never meet Grandma. So they will never give birth to my father, and my father to me. Our existence will be erased forever. That's perfect, except for one thing. He never told me how to travel back in time. Crazy. Not even one.
Net, set, go. And a push button.
Is this what you were babbling about? Is this your time machine?
Well, why the hell not?
All right, old man. I'm coming for you.
Time to make things right. Come on. Come on. Of course it doesn't work. Worthless piece of junk.
T-E-N.
10 o'clock. It worked! It actually worked! Oh, air's so fresh here, I can actually breathe! Oh, focus, focus, that's right, okay. Come on, Alex. Oh, all right. Where can I find you, dear, dear Grandpa?
Okay. For the 999th time, you can do this. Let's go. Hi. Okay. No, you're right. Not now. No, she's busy. Crap. such a loser. Mm. Oh, forgot to write down the equation. Write it down, dummy.
Hello?
Later, dude. I'm busy.
I'm your grandson.
Yeah, right.
I'm your grandson!
OMG. Where'd you get that?
I found it. Some old book.
I just finished working on that last week, and today, I am documenting my work. What do you think?
About what? I'm from the future. I am your grandson.
Now, just a freaking minute. You scamming me?
No.
Prove it.
Here's your precious proof.
OMG. We finally hooked up. We actually got married. Well, now I gotta talk to her. It's game on, dude.
You ungrateful. Aren't you interested in anything about me? Your grandson? Do you only care about your science and your proofs? You were always locked away in that lab. You didn't care about Dad or me or anybody. How could you be so selfish? Our whole family is damned. And it was your fault. It's always been your fault.
What's your name, kid? Why'd you come here?
Alex. And I came to make things right for our family. You told me once about the grandfather's paradox, and you left this watch or whatever it is in that stupid book.
So you came here to kill me?
Yes. You said if you die here, then my father, my family, and I will disappear forever. Problem solved.
And how did you plan to end it all? Perchance you brought a gun? Or a hand grenade?
No. I brought a knife.
Yeah, I kinda expected that someone might come back trying to screw with time travel. So, I designed the device not to bring back any dangerous objects. Guns, knives, things that blow up.
Shit!
You may have also noticed that you didn't have to set a destination location, so that anyone traveling back would arrive at my location at approximately 10 o'clock.
So it has some kind of GPS too?
Yep. Now let's go for a walk. It's my favorite pastime.
What is this place? Where are we going?
Just come on.
Hey, crazy old man. I will find something here. And I will kill you. When you are gone, I will no longer exist.
Maybe. Maybe not. You may be stuck here. If you kill me, you don't know how to get back to your own time, do you?
I won't go back to that life. But I don't want to stay here either. This sucks!
Listen, Alex, I think I may have a solution. Do you trust me?
Not really, but what choice do I have?
Let's play a little bit with time. Space-time, actually. This is you. And, this is your universe. When you came back, you made a straight transition from one point in your universe to another. But say you change something in your past when you come back. Well, that alters the continuum from that point forward. So your return journey is not a straight line. You enter through the river of time, which has whirlpools. So your return journey does not take you back to the future you came from, but rather an alternate future.
To a parallel universe.
Precisely.
But what guarantees that I would land in a better alternate future?
You're a smart kid. You know, someday you might even be a better scientist than I am. I don't know the equations, the best parallel universe. What I do know, and what I believe, is that if you do good things here, you may end up in a better universe. But if you do bad things, well,
I'll land in a worse world. How would I do the change?
You give me the photograph. I'll take care of things on this end. And then I'll tell you the secret how to go back.
I get it now. You'll show Grandma the photo, and in doing so, you'll alter the timeline.
That is absolutely right. Let's sit down a minute.
Promise me that you'll take care of my father, the family, and me here.
I will.
You know what? It's been so long since anyone took the time to talk with me, not at me. Thanks for your time, Grandpa.
Life's precious, Alex. Don't be in such a damn hurry to throw it all away. Yours or anyone else's. Changing the past doesn't always work. Solve your problems in the here and now. That will change your present and your future. The science and practice of time travel can and will have consequences. While navigating the uncharted rivers of time, you will encounter many strange and terrifying lands.
I understand. How do I get back?
You ready? Are you sure?
Yes.
Set the time on the watch to 10 o'clock. Then push the button. Twice.
What? That's it? Just push it twice?
That simple.
Thought it would have been more complicated. Okay, final question. So, if I killed you here, my father and I would disappear from this world, but I would end up in a different world that could be even worse.
Yeah, I just told you that to change your mind.
Learning to be a great grandpa already.
All right, now, happy space-time travels. Go!
Bye, Grandpa.
thousandth time.
Hi!
Hi.
You're the guy that did the time travel publication, right?
I am. Seth Harris.
Oh my god, I'm Sarah.
Nice to meet you.
I'm a huge fan. It's so nice to meet you.
Fantastic.
Wow.
So tell me about yourself.
It better be a better place. Should I really trust him? Yes. One, two! The air feels like home. It must have returned to my time. But where am I? I don't see anything. Hello? Anybody? Oh God, I'm lost. I'm lost! Ah! Grandfather, you're a real
birthday, Cooper.
Who are you?
I'm your girlfriend, genius.
Girlfriend? I have a girlfriend?
Cooper, make a wish and blow out your candles.
And you must be my...
Well, wait, don't tell me you forgot your own mother.
Of course not.
Happy birthday, Coop. I'm so proud of you. I love you, son.
All right, well, that's enough of the cutting. I'm gonna do the rest of it.
Wait, sweetie, I haven't done my part yet.
Well, let's go get some of that birthday cake.
Happy birthday.
Let's go.
Oh, Dad, where's Grandpa?
You mean Papa?
Yeah, your dad, the scientist.
What's wrong with you? Papa's a filmmaker. He went to India for shooting. You're the only scientist in this family.
I'm a scientist here? Grandpa was right. This is a completely different world. A happy one.
Go enjoy your party, son.
Navigating the uncharted rivers of time, you will encounter many strange and terrifying lands.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'm your granddaughter, and I'm here to kill you.
Research opened the door, and I stepped through.